Remember this promise?
Martin O'Malley, taking on BGE to stop the rate hikes.
Never happened. Your bill went up 72%. And O'Malley gave the bureaucrat who approved the rate hike a huge raise. Now Martin O'Malley promises we're moving forward.
The fact of the matter is, our economy is doing much better now.
Really? Nearly 7,000 Marylanders lost their jobs last month. 4 years ago, Martin O'Malley misled us. Now he's just making stuff up. Bob Ehrlich, we can do better.